Welcome back to Ohio Valley Wrestling, ladies and gentlemen. A tag team action for you. Introducing first, escorted to the ring by Kenny Bolin, weighing in at 388 pounds. He is the OVW Hardcore Champ, Mr. Black. And his partner, 242 pounds, out of Monterey, California, Rico Constantino. And their opponents.
Well, folks, I'd like to offer my apology for my language and my actions in the previous segment. Johnny Spade has been a thorn in the side of OVW for the past several weeks. Wait a minute, Flash, the Damaja. Flash is after Rico. Flash and Rico, a Keystone Cops chase here. The bell rings to start the match. Damaja teed off on Mr. Black. But good God, Rico looks like a rat trying to find a corner of the silo. And Rico running back to the locker room and Flash after him. Flash lost him at the door. Rico has left the building. And Damaja now in the ring on Mr. Black, and this match has officially begun.
They're right across the ring. A kick from Mr. Black, a fist, he ducks under. Flash does double. Then double drop kick, both of them scoring red dead center tin ring on Mr. Black. Damaja, as this thing finally settles down, we still haven't seen Constantino. He's run from the ring.
Oh boy, I tell you what, Flash wants to get his hands on the man who cost him the tag team title, the man who cost him a loss to BJ Payne, and a lot of personal bad blood as well. Wait a minute, roll up there by Damaja, Mr. Black out at the count of two. Flash, wait a minute, Flash sees Rico, Rico's back. Flash going after Rico. Rico hiding like a coward, like a yellow dog behind the ring post as Robert Briscoe keeps Flash out of the ring. Flash has not made the legal tag, now he does. Tag to the Damaja. And Mr. Black has not had a lot of support so far from his tag team partner, Rico Constantino, who seems to think that he's a perfect human being that everyone should look up to as a role model. He thinks he beat cancer or something coming back from that knee surgery the way he was talking about it. Mr. Black now trying to make the tag, and Rico won't have any of it. Mr. Black is being left in the ring by himself by Rico, and Kenny Bolin, who doesn't even manage Rico Constantino, is beside himself, and that is being a large pair.
Well, Constantino's either got something up his sleeve or he's totally intimidated by Flash. Of course, Flash wants a piece of the Cobra in the worst way right now. All this stuff going on between him and Flash, but it'll be good to finally see if we can get the two of them in the ring at the same time.
Oh, wait a minute. Black boomerangs the Damaja. Damaja up on the ropes. Comes off with a cross body. Cross body there. We saw the attack last week by Russ McCullough on the Damaja. And at Damaja's request, their match at Christmas Chaos is now under last man standing rules. Damaja and Russ McCullough, last man standing. Look at this, Rico. Tag Mr. Black without Black even knowing it. Rico comes in and hammers the Damaja. As soon as the man was down, Rico won it in. And there's Damaja with a kick. He's trying to take him to Flash. Look at Rico. He's swimming in an empty swimming pool.
Man, Flash, oh man, Flash could not get in there quick enough, but he's taking it out on Mr. Black. Mr. Black wishes Rico was getting some of this right now. Brings him over, plants his head into the corner. I tell you, Flash and Damaja are working very good as a tag team right now.
And on the other side of the coin, Bolin trying to get Rico to even stand on the apron, much less accept a tag from Mr. Black. My God, what is that? A spinning sidewalk slam with authority. The tremendous agility of a 400-pound man, Mr. Black. And now, the tag to Rico Constantino. And Rico going to the top. Rico going to come out, Flash shaking the ropes. Down goes Rico. Down goes Rico. Damaja's got an opening.
Man, they don't have a brace for that part of the
body. He got it. He got the tag. Here comes Flash. Flash and Rico. All the hatred, all the frustration, all the animosity. Rico's the man that cost Flash the tag title. Rico's the man that cost Flash to lose to BJ Payne. And Rico's the man who Flash is now taking apart piece by piece. Damaja and Mr. Black, they're headed out to the floor. This thing is broken down.
This is personal right now, ladies and gentlemen. As you can see, oh, no, no, Big Russ.
Whoa!
Attacks the Damaja from behind.
There's
and
Russ
one
McCullough.
Fist after another.
Wait a minute, Russ McCullough. My God, he is dumping the Damaja in the concession stand. He is dumping the Damaja into the concession stand. What the hell is he? Kenny Bolin up on the ring, distracting the referee. Flash taking Rico apart. Flash is beating Rico within an inch of his life. Mr. Black comes back in. But there's Russ McCullough all over the Damaja in the concession stand. Dumar and Ray Ramsey trying to get Russ off Damaja. But Flash is only on his own, 2-on-1, with Rico and Black in the ring. And my God, the odds don't look good here for Flash. He has been trying to get his hands on Rico. Sudden impact.
Buster, go.
Sudden impact on Flash. And now Rico telling Black to go to the top. Rico telling Black to go to the top, and he does. Good Lord, 400 pounds off of a Flash. Good night. I can't believe it. I can't believe it.
Oh,
a two-on-one situation. Damaja was taken out by Russ McCullough. And that left Mr. Black and Rico alone with... Oh, wait a minute, it's Nick Dinsmore. Dinsmore with a chair. Dinsmore in out of the shower. He evidently couldn't get here any earlier. Look, he's almost nude. But Dinsmore has saved the day here. Flash could be injured. Damaja still in the concession stand. The treachery of McCullough. Rico and Bolin Services continues. And we'll be right back. Don't you dare go away. Folks, we've been joined here at the desk by Flash. And Flash, a lot of the fans here are saying it was a three-on-one situation. That's exactly what it was. If there's any way that
Shut your mouth. Just shut your mouth. I'm tired of you being against me and this company against me. You say you're not? Prove it. I want Rico. If that fat ass wants to stick his nose in my business too, I want Black.
All right, I'll tell you what. I'll prove to you that we're not against you. I'll prove to you we're trying to be fair. You want Rico and Black, you got them. Any kind of rules, you name the rules, you got them.
I'm going to show that fat ass what hardcore is all about. And I'm going to finish the job I started with Rico.
All right, then. You got a hardcore match with Rico and with Black Hood. But who will be your partner, Flash?
I don't want no one from OVW. I don't trust anybody. Everyone stab me in the back. My past is caught up, and I'm going to get revenge on you two punks. And I don't want no one from OVW.
All right.
Find me a partner.
All right, here's the deal. You pick a partner to go against Rico and Black in a hardcore match. We'll do it at Christmas Chaos. Anybody in wrestling, if they don't work for OVW right now, we'll hire their ass. You bring them to Christmas Chaos.
All right.
Deal?
That's all I want.
That's what you got.